One April with a sure sunda, the drugged march had pierced it to the ronda, and budded every vein in switch the cure, of which virtue engendering is the floor. One's every sing with a swaying breath, in spirit hath in every halt and heath that in their groupus, and the younger sun had in the ram his all the course he run. And smaller fools making melody, that sleep another night with open ear. Some prick them nature in her courages, than long in folk to gone on pilgrimages, and palmeries for to second strange strandes, to verna hallows, couth in sundry landes, and specially from every sheer's end of Engelon to Canterbury they wend, the holy blissful martyr for to sing, that em had halpen when the day were sing. Be filled that in that season on a day, in soothwork at the tabard as he lay, ready to wend in on me pilgrimage, to Canterbury with full de wound courage. At night was come into that hostelry, well 29 in a company. Of sundry folk be aventure if all, in fellowship and pilgrimess were they all, that toward Canterbury while in Rida. The chambers and the stables were in Weeda, and well we were in ease and at the best. And shortly, when the sun was to rest, so had he spoken with him every John, that he was of her fellowship anon, and made forward early for to rise, to take her way there as he you the visa. But natheless will he have team and spasa, ere that he fare there in the stall passa. May think it the cordant to resume, to tell you of the condition of each of them, so as it seemed me, and which they were in, and of one degree, and ache in what array that they were in, and not the knicht than while he first begin.